Welcome friends, in this video we will see how to define CSS and what is the syntax of CSS. So CSS rule has two main parts, a selector and one or more declaration. Figure shows the syntax of CSS and how to define CSS for particular element. Here selector is nothing but a HTML element or HTML tag. Every CSS style for particular element is surrounded by curly braces. So this is how we can define CSS. Now color is the property which we want to define for particular selector or tag. So we have to supply here various property which we want to set of tag. This is the second property which we want to set for particular tag. At the same time we have to pass the value to property prefix with colon. So this is the syntax how we can give value to property, and after that we have to append a semicolon. So this is how we can give CSS for particular tag. Now let's see comments in CSS. Comments are used to explain your code and may help you when edit the source code at a later date. Comments are ignored by browser. A CSS comment begins with slash star and ends with star slash. So this is how we can give comments in our CSS code. There are various types of CSS available. We can give internal CSS, external CSS and inline CSS. We will discuss more about this type of CSS in further videos. So this is about how to define CSS and how to give comments and various types of CSS. Thank you.